Good morning, dear children. I think you all learned the body part spellings, isn't it? Head, face, shoulder. I think in the last class we finished with the spellings. Okay. Now let us just point to our each parts and say it loudly. Okay. What are these? Yes, these are eyes. What are these? These are eyes. What are these? Yes, ears. These are ears. Then, what is this? This is nose. What is this? Nose. And what is this? This is hair. Very good. Hair. And what is this? Chin. What is this? This is my chin. These are my lips. Okay? We have two lips. One pair of lips. So, these are my lips. Then, what is this? Mouth. Yes. Inside mouth, we have teeth. Okay? So, today we are going to learn about these parts. Okay? Say with me. Eyes. These are my eyes. Say, these are my eyes. Then, these are my ears. These are my ears. This is my nose. This is my nose. And this is my hair. This is my hair. This is my chin. Okay? These are my lips. These are my lips. And this is my mouth. And these are my teeth. Okay? So you just again tell eyes, ears, nose, hair, chin, lips, mouth, teeth. Okay? Eyes, ears, nose, hair, chin, lips, mouth, teeth. Okay? So today this much only. Let us learn the spellings of these body parts.